Guys, I wanted to show you where I started. So this is my house, like the place where I have started live. Like, these are old bedsitters. They are old village bedsitters. Any azina zile vitu. So wacha tu niwaonyeshe. So this place nini upotea sana maji, the water in upotea sana. So these were my storage and yeah. Aya, my dustbin, my vyombos, sina vyombo mingi because you know I was starting live. So, guys, msiulize, that's, I don't take alcohol. Iliachwa tu hapa, so I'm cooking, right now I'm cooking. So this is my small car kitchen, aki akuna maji, so don't mind how my kitchen looks like. Yeah, so that's my small car kitchen. Ni kadogo, tuka sink kadogo. Naikanga mani ni za shopping pale, my mtungi ya gas, my nyanyas, my nini. I started with a cooker because already I had a cooker. So I'm cooking, as you can see, ndo napika. So that's my cooker and my storage bottle ya maji. Yes, so as you can see, I have a hallway here. I have a hallway, so I don't usually... Sina viti for now. I didn't carry my couch because I wanted to get a new couch. Yeah, so viatu chafu. Hizi waya nilikuwa nimekuja nazo nieke steamer kwa bafu because the shower is cold, so you have to improvise. You improvise yourself. My fridge. Sijali kuna storage zingine hapo juu za nini ya fridge. So I already had a fridge. So nilianza maisha na fridge. Sina couches, sina meza. Sina table but also my microwave, my toaster. This is where I charge my phone. And then now I have this small car. Nilikuwa imetengenezwa like for... shoes only, but unfortunately nikaona ni rembo, so I put my two bags, the jeans down there, laptop bags, my small car bag, and then I have a small car closet. Improvising the car closet. So this is where I put my clothes because it's me spendy. Like, I don't like kukunja kunja mango, and then my to makeup and all that. Sifanyi makeup but my mafuta and all that. So I put them down there. So this one works as my my table for now, and my bed serves as my seat for now. So this is my bed. As you can see already, I had a bed, my bed, and don't mind those bags. Zime kamangu. I put clothes that I don't use there. Zile ninguwa zenye I don't wear. So I put them there. And then I have my car bag there. The carrier bag. And this is my place. My laundry basket. My... Zinitu waje. Makarai to wash. My kabafu is small. Toilet. My... Yeah. So haina zile. So... that is it. And that is my small house. So guys, I didn't have much things. So this is how my life has started. A small bedsitter in a village. Like, I don't live in a big town. As you can see, I don't live in a big town, guys. My kettle spoiled for boiling water, so I just left it like that. The wires are so many. I have a charger. A laptop charger. There's nini. My fridge is plugged there because this house has only one socket. Hakuna socket ingine inyumba mzima. So, yes. So, for now, I don't have a table. I don't have a couch. So, that's my table. So, guys, I wanted to inspire somebody out there who maybe want to start live. Na nashanga. Sinai. Guys, you start from just somewhere. Unaanza tu mahali. So, mi unaona mi nimeanza live. That's my small... kitchen and all that. Mi naendelea kupika. So I wanted to show you that my small house tour, and that is it. I don't have much, so I wanted to inspire somebody out there who may be asking, oh, I don't have this, how am I going to show the world my house? So you're waiting until your house is full so that you can show people. like, no, me, I'll show you like that. So this is where I started life. This is my life. Yeah, I started from somewhere. Like, so soon there'll be some furnitures. So I'll show you guys when the furnitures come in before I shift to another house, to a new house. But for now, yeah, this is where I live, this is where I stay, this is where I go. So I looked for a house close by to where I work. So akuna town. Okay, there are some houses, but I didn't have time to look for a better house. This is what I got. It's so big, it's a bit seated. Don't worry why I put some things here, because my fridge too serves as a storage. So don't worry. So guys, see you in the next video. Yes, bye guys.